Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October 27th of 2021, well, it is titled NGC 6995, the Bat Nebula. So what do we see here? Well, here we see a red and blue colored patch of gas out in space, which may resemble a flying, screeching bat moving across the sky. Now, this is actually a portion of the Veil Nebula, which is a very large supernova remnant, and which is what happens when a star explodes. So when a massive star reaches the end of its life, it can explode. Now, this is a star much more massive than our sun, probably 20, 30, 50 times more massive than our sun. So our sun will never become a supernova, but very massive stars do and expel material out into space. And here we're looking at this in two specific colors, the red color of hydrogen and the blue for oxygen. So we're looking at emission of two specific elements here to highlight the features within this nebula. Now, a supernova explosion like this is how the elements are created. So the universe, when it started, had just hydrogen and helium, and that was it. Through nucleosynthesis within stars, larger, heavier elements were built up. So things like oxygen that we breathe, carbon in our bodies, silicon in rocks, iron in the core of our planet, and other elements were all built up in supernova explosions, which then expels them back out into space to form seed material for future generations of stars. So the stars that we see today are the product of multiple generations of this that allowed them to contain a larger percentage of heavier elements. Still a tiny fraction compared to the vast majority of hydrogen and helium that makes them up, much like our own sun, but enough that Earth-like planets were able to be formed. So it was things like this that allowed planets like Earth that could have life to eventually form. So here we get to see the Bat Nebula kind of advance of Halloween coming up in a few days, that we can actually get a chance to see a nebula here, and we'll likely get to see others over the course of the next few days that tie into the Halloween season. So that was our picture of the day for October 27th of 2021. It was titled NGC 6995, the Bat Nebula. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.